Hey guys, we're packing, and I'm sure you're wondering what we're packing for. I'd love to tell you.
What is this?
We are packing for, what are we packing for?
The Big Island!
Today's Sunday. We decided yesterday that we wanted to go to the Big Island, and so we sat down at lunch and we bought plane tickets. We don't know what we're doing.
Also guys, look how cute this letter is.
Should I put this letter to light candles? Moving on. It's 5:51 in the morning. It's my first Southwest experience. I'm not sure how this is going to work.
Let me take my pants
away. So you're still thinking of me? Just like I know you should. I cannot give you ever.
So basically,
we came to an island with no plans, no transportation, and thought that it would work out fine. And it did work out fine. It was just
we've been sitting in Starbucks for the last half an hour trying to figure out how to get a car.
And I typed in my card about, I don't know,
100 times?
I know, but I don't know. I saw it.
And we're not even getting Starbucks. We're gonna go explore. We got 2.5 hours to go.
So the car that we booked apparently wasn't available, so the guy texted us and was like, it's actually not available. And so he said this link to another car. So I booked that one with the refunded money. I don't know.
We have so much in common. We argue all the time. You always say I'm wrong. I'm pretty sure. Oh, I'm right. What's fun about commitment?
Basically, I tried to break my helmet.
So we are on a volcano, but we see some lava over there and some smoke.
So we're gonna meander.
Young, dumb, broke, high school kid. To give while we're young, dumb, young, young, dumb, and broke. Young, dumb, young, young, dumb, and broke. Young, dumb, young, young, dumb, and broke. Young, dumb, broke, high school. Man, it's on and popping on my champagne campaign. Bottle after bottle is on and we gon' sip that.
There's a lot to debrief. So, the volcano situation.
We're gonna go to the volcano and we're gonna climb up this little rock and we're gonna hike.
We're gonna watch like the volcano, but there was clouds, so we were like, well, let's just like walk on the old lava rock and see what happens.
Yeah.
So we're walking and it looked far, but then we like look up and we were like, oh shit, we're not gonna make it back in time for our flight. So then like whatever, we want to see the lava, we'll change the flight. So we change our flight. We look back and we're like, oh shit, we're not gonna make it back to the parking lot before it's dark. We're by ourselves, unprepared, in Birkenstocks, shorts,
freezing cold,
in these little ass hoodies. It's freezing. And so there are these people in front of us who look like they know what we're doing. So we catch up to these people and we're like, we'll stick with them. They can help us get back in the dark. These people walk an hour and a half out
The sketchiest rock.
I twisted my ankles 15 times today.
I have to throw my Birkenstocks out because there's so much blood on them.
Yeah. Those rocks are unforgiving.
They're giant ass. We can't tell if they're wolf spiders or like big spiders.
Oh my god, they're so cute though.
They're huge and big. Fuzzy, and
they'll kill you.
And just to make matters better, we were on an active volcano, which was freaking me out because it was dark and
moving at 5 miles an hour, and we were moving at 1 mile an hour.
So I was like, dang, if Mother Nature decides to like start spewing lava, like we're done. But it was really cool. We got to see lava.
It was gas. Oh my god, beautiful. Here's some pictures.
I was communicating with the turtle person this whole time because we were supposed to have a car back at 6:30. 6:30 comes around. This man, who is probably 25, and take us to the airport in this truck. It was a discounted Uber, essentially, is what it was. Anyways, so we get in the car, he takes us to the airport. We get to the airport, we check in, we go to sleep, and we're like half asleep on the couch.
I'm out.
Did you know that the Hilo International Airport closes?
Dun, dun, dun.
It is not 24 hours. So the security people come walking over, and they're like, are you flying out tonight? And we were like, I was like,
we're going tomorrow.
No, but like, yeah, like early in the morning. It's at 7:00. And they were like, so you're not flying the United flight out? And we were like, no. And they were like, you have to leave.
This man escorts us out for information.
Would you like to know anything about our name down? Because we are sleeping on the benches outside.
Give him a little.
This is the outside. That's rain. It's pouring.
It's a bit humid, isn't it?
Pouring rain.
You know?
That's the road. Anyways.
This really is like.
So they're gonna come by. They're gonna come by and they're gonna be like, are you allowed to be sleeping here? Check their little logs and realize that we are allowed to be sleeping here. Because apparently this happens a lot and they have a system.
Where are we?
We made it back! So, to end the vlog.
Hey guys.
No, not hey guys, but guys.
This could be the end, this could not be. I guess we'll find out when the video ends. So. That's all.
Maybe goodbye.
Can we get coffee?